Hi everyone, here is the third in the series, How to Paint in Oil. This is called the Icelandic Ice House. One of my clients sent me this great picture, and I thought it'd be worth a little try on a 6x8 inch panel. This is done on recycled wood, old paneling. Somebody was discarding, so I cut it up into panel boards. And if there's texture, I use it. I put three coats of gesso down on the board to protect it, and then I just threw some black paint on top. I always use different underpaintings. The last couple have been black, but the next few will be different colors, just so you can see that you don't want to stick to using the same color. You have to find what works for you and what expresses what you're trying to do. Here I'm doing the face of the building. It's a triangle, so I just put the triangle and slowly work my way out from the center and going around the windows. And each stroke defines something. So in this case, it's defining the barn board and the slats of the wood siding. So I'm just, you know, working away here, trying to get that and isolate it and get them to look vertical. And with some character, they're about 100 years old, maybe even 200 years old. So they're not perfect, and imperfect is what we're wanting. If we wanted perfect, we'd want photographs. And painting, to me, is an impression. It has you in the picture. A photograph or photographic painting is really just a copy of the photograph. So why even paint it? Just show the photo. And I don't feel that that's art. To me, it is artistic for sure, but I'm trying to get the feel and an impression of things and a looseness and accidents to happen and a sense of expressiveness. It's a different form. I do very realistic work as well, but in this case, with this project, 365 oil paintings in 365 days, it was to sharpen up my skills in oil. So I'll let you watch this. I won't make this a complete teaching demo. The video also ends, it ran out of tape, so it jumps to the end picture, so you don't see the sky going in and me finishing off the flowers, but it still gives you a really good sense of the process, how I work. And if you have any questions, please put it in the comments or send me an email. I've got my information down there. You could join my Facebook group and watch the project unfold. Love to have you join and interact, watch, ask questions, and please subscribe. And we'll see you at the end. Thank you. That's the end of the video. It's about to run out. That was Icelandic ice houses. Hope you enjoyed. If you like, please comment. And you know that what that little button is at the bottom. Hit and subscribe. And if you want to, come join me on Facebook and interact and see the progress of the project and ask questions. And we'll see you on the next video. Remember, at the end of your brush is the tip of your soul.